Peter, I'm starting to get angry.
Angry?
Yes, you're back in ethics. And this time you've had unprotected sex.
And there on a sunny morning, little Jimmy Brown was born.
Well, wait a minute. That was in my confessional folders. That's in my PC folders. How did you know?
I don't care how I got this data. That is not the issue. The issue is you could make a baby.
Well, yeah, I could also get AIDS or hepatitis.
I don't care if you get AIDS. We don't care if you die off of AIDS. We care that you make a staff member pregnant.
Oh.
We do not, we're anti-baby, anti-psych. This is not a church that allows pregnancies. For 25 years, we've had to enforce Sea Org members have abortions. And you come in and you have... You work all day and you go home and have sex? What?
Yes.
You could have the same orgasmic pleasure raising money for ideal orgs.
Raising money for ideal orgs?
Yes.
Pleasure?
Yes. That should give you the thrill that you're trying to get by humping a girlfriend.
Well, I mean,
Peter, yeah, I'm going to assign you a condition.
Okay.
This is not okay.
What do I have
what
to do?
What are you thinking? Going home and having unprotected sex? Peter!
I didn't realize it was so...
Liability condition. I expect a severe, effective blow to the enemy. Come back and see me in a week.
Okay,
bye.
Got it.
Into temptation, bless this hour of meditation, guide him with eternal love.
Okay, so you did a liability for
I did my liability.
And you gave out 200 Way to Happiness booklets?
At the mall. I paid for the Way to Happiness booklets and I went on my own time and I handed them out at the mall.
Peter, what is an effective blow to the enemy?
Well, I mean, it was a WOG shopping mall. I was handing out the Way to Happiness.
Peter, what is $200 in booklets? Have you put a psychiatrist in jail? Have you gotten a psychiatrist indicted?
No.
How much psych funding have you gotten cut?
We're
talking about an effective blow. What is a blow?
Cutting psych funding lines?
Peter. It says despite personal danger. What is the danger of handing out 200 booklets in a mall? Is there any danger? What about that 175,000 you had told me was on account?
Yeah, I have 175,000 on account.
All right, now, this is not the effective blow, but the danger would be if you gave up all that money and had no more money for yourself.
Wait, because I slept with my girlfriend, I have to give up $175,000? Is it?
These African chiefs are hungry for the technology. And now we have half of Colombia crying out for the basics. I'd like you to give up that $175,000.
Look, this was money I set aside for my bridge. If I give it up, I won't be able to do
despite
my bridge.
Despite personal danger, the formula says.
What if I give $25,000?
Peter.
That's very dangerous, I think.
Peter, I want you to go back and think about this. Get me a psychiatrist, handcuffed, jailed, and indicted. Then come back. You are dismissed.
Got it.
Just a lonely bell was ringing in the little valley town. Was farewell that it was singing to our good old Jimmy Brown. And the little congregation prayed for guidance from above. Lead us not into temptation, may his soul find the salvation of thy great eternal love.